Okay, so what I'm gonna do today is I've got a new Doe Drag. A friend of mine makes Doe Drags. It's his card, if anybody's looking to get one. And so we're gonna try this out. He says this is the best Doe Drag ever and I'll never want another one. Looks pretty easy, got some components here. So let's see. We've got a pin. It's gonna go through the nose and the legs, and then that pin goes through this and this, and that'll be the drag. So let's try it out.